gym. Is anybody not doing a workout?
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, David. David.
Oh, it's full. Sure.
Got like the shirt, official logo, shirt, and everything.
Yeah. Well, they said they told me come in space themed outfit. I thought everyone was. Apparently, I just get lied to all the time.
Don't take turns wearing your shirt.
Okay. It doesn't breathe very well, so.
Hi. So, for those of you that are participating in our Tang and Moon Pie Mile, there's I think cups over there to put your name on, and markers. So everybody got to get a cup, and then so what's gonna happen is we're gonna Tang first, so a cup of Tang, and then we're gonna run a lap.
What are we doing?
Tang first, okay.
And then
Tang Moon Pie
Mile. Cup of Tang, run a lap.
Eat a moon pie, run a lap.
And then drink
a Tang.
Did you bring buckets?
There's a trash can. There's like a stack of trash cans right there.
One small step, four giant leaps, I mean laps, with Tang and Moon Pie.
Pretty light pours going on over here, people. Just saying.
Did you bring any vodka just to top it off right now?
Make it more natural. You want a Tang screwdriver? Is that what you're asking for?
Yeah, I mean, because the Tang is a bit synthetic from your
defense. Wait till you eat the moon pie. Where do you find these? They're probably like 50,000 years old.
That's okay, they have lots of preservatives. All right. Okay.
That's poon time.
You guys ready? On your marks. That's it. Go.
That's
what are we doing now?
No. I don't think so.
It's not going to end up any worse than Sulphur Mountain or Bunny Mountain.
He's saving the banana for last.
Yeah. Oh, this is worse than a pickled egg.
Oh,
too dry.
Right.
Dry.
Too dry. Sherwin.
It's so dry.
It's too dry.
I need some more Tang.
All right, I'll be on.
Come on, you can't do that too.
Winner gets our ass in the moon pie.
Some people are just super competitive. The pickled egg was easier. I'm not sure this is the thing you're proud about.
I'm not gonna have a choice.
Oh man, there he is!
You're done already!
Come on, banana!
Hunger cave training right here.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah!
Just the smell of bananas. Oh.
You got it, Billy. All right. Feels like somebody kicked you in the gut, right?
That's 100 times worse than hot pickled eggs.
Hot pickled egg is nothing.
I know.
It's the dryness of the moon pies. It's the worst.
I love it.
Pickled eggs are drier than the moon pie.
No, these are horrible. You can have a moon pie, Abby.
It tastes good.
All right, David. Good job.
Eating cool. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it looks good. It's like running. Less talking, more eating.
Yes.
Oh, my God. I just
want to do it. All
right, nice
job. Oh.
Come on, man.
All right, good job. Good job.
I think I got it.
That's not a terrible mile.
That was
terrible.
After a new pie?
Yeah.
Let's put this thing over with.
Come on.
Come on.
Do it with water,
Karla.
Come on.
All right, superhero status.
All right.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, we did it.
All right, Raphael, come on.
I'll do anything.
Hey, Raphael.
Come on, Maria. Catch Karla. Catch her.
All right. Strong work.
Woo!
So you set some room for some moon pie, huh? Need enough cake?
We're going to Santa Cruz for some mud pie after this. You know what? It's not bad, like 11 something miles. Including the eating.
Are you munching?
Yeah. Oh, God. Go,
nice finish. Good job. Look at that form. Good job, Karla.
Good job, Karla.
You ate as fast as you ran.
Hey, Adam, stuck 14 minutes now.
Man, that's kind of like a pace right there.
That was a cool way to run.
All right, good job.
Oh, we have
okay.
We have certificates.
So I don't need
that.
So you have to fill it out yourself. But yeah, certificates suitable for framing. And make sure you tell Sarah that.
There you go. Yeah, where was Sarah?
What if we were the first one in? Yeah.
Congratulations.
I think we should do a special one in honor of Sarah next week.
No. Yeah, Josh won.
Oh, yeah, Josh won.
Oh, you did it too? You ate him too? Oh my God, Josh was so ahead that he won and he filmed all of us.
I think it's just the eating, eh?
Yeah, because I didn't finish this pickle bag. I feel comfortable.
Like, right.
Yeah, they did something else.
Yeah, I didn't. Do you want to fill yours out?
There you go.
Because somebody will take it.
Did you ever get one? Nick, did you get one?
I can put
maybe you guys should sign it on eBay.
Did everybody get one that participated? Jim doesn't get one.
Jim can take a group picture before we cool down.
Come on, Jim, why do you even do it?
You're not
going to
run more 400s than me?
He's
proud of
us right here.
Woohoo! Shoot him up for framing. It even says so.
It does say so.
Insert your own name.
I do it again.
I got 4 days of work left.
Hey, moon pie.
Moon pie.
I know how that feels.
Tang.
Good job.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you a lot.
Certificate, suitable for framing.